I just feel like there's something untrustworthy right now.
So what are you thinking, Sarah?
I'm definitely being rubbed the wrong way by JD.
Yeah.
I'll say this. If they're the travel council without there being time to prep, well, I don't want to say it, but I feel like it would be JD.
Yeah, I think so too.
There are many skills that I bring to the table as a result of being a pastor.
I trust you guys. Like,
active listening is huge, especially in a game where you can't trust anyone. I want people to feel like they can trust me.
You rest because you've been doing so much.
Being able to create bonds with people and establish a strong relationship, that's the disguise, right? So they won't see me cut their throat in the end.
That's a lot of work, but I'm down. I'm a ride with you to the end.
All right.
I have your back 100.
Right. I want you to know I have your back.
Okay. I am working everyone at this moment. And I have a soundtrack that I hum in my head when I'm up to evil. Like, literally, I have a soundtrack that I hum.
Just know that, like, if someone says your name to me, like, I'm coming to you.
Yeah.
And I just trust that you do the same for me.
Absolutely.
And, like, just have each other's back.
Yeah.
I want to be locked in with you guys.
Yeah.
We got three.
Yeah.